Hey guys, in this video we will take a look at the YouTube Essential Library for DaVinci Resolve, which comes from the Power Elite author on Envato called Easy Edit. It is one of the most ranked authors and have been creating and developing our packs for many years with great success. This is the best seller. It comes not only for DaVinci Resolve but also for After Effects, Premiere Pro and the Final Cut Pro. YouTube Essential is an incredibly popular line of pack by EasyEdit.pro. Version 5 is an update that already hit the market. YouTube Essential version 5 for DaVinci Resolve is a pack with templates divided into the libraries. It has been launched for DaVinci Resolve and upgraded from version 4. So it has absolutely new features, such as it contains 80 elements. You can preview all of them before the purchase. There are more than 230 plus ready-made compositions which you can use by simply drag and drop. All templates are in one place and you can switch between them in a second. 22 categories included openers, transitions, lower thirds, subscribers, elements and many more. This pack contains all you need to make your videos look more professional and stylish. I am Vikas from Skyline Motions and without any further ado, let's get started. Alright, so here we have this YouTube Essential Library version 5 for DaVinci Resolve that we are getting, and inside of this folder we will get all the assets that we need, and the first folder is for project file. So inside of this project file we have the sound effects, stickers, and the main thing is that YouTube Essential Pack version 5 installer. The second folder is for catalog. So inside of the catalog we will get this preview. So we can preview all of the template inside of our browser. So let's double click on that and let's see what is inside of it. So as you can see, we have the preview of all the templates that is included in this pack. We have maybe 22 categories right over here. So the first one is openers, and as you can see, we can preview all of the openers right over here. And this is the bumpers section, and we have this lower thirds, we have the link, and we have the subscribe sections where we have different type of animated subscribe button. All right, so this is the preview section. Now let's jump into another section. So this is the font folder where we have a font link that we have to install into our PC for exact same output. And the next thing is that the social branding, where we have the social branding AI file. And now let's go to the project file, and here we have this installer. So we have to install these YouTube Essential Pack version 5 into our DaVinci Resolve. So in this case I have already installed it, and I think you will get a video tutorial with this pack so you can get the idea how to install this pack into your DaVinci Resolve. The installation process is very simple, you don't have to worry about it. So let's jump into DaVinci Resolve now. So here is the DaVinci Resolve 17. Now let's take a new project and test it out. So I'm gonna take a new project, you can call it anything. I'm gonna call it test. Click on create button, and now we have to do some basic settings. So click on the setting button, and this is the project setting menu, and inside of it we have to select the project size. So in this case I am going with 1920 by 1080 HD resolution, and we have to select any frame rate. So in this case I am going with 24 frame per second, but you can use these templates on any frame rate, it doesn't really matter. Click on save, and after that we have to just open our effect library. Let's search for EE, and here we have all the assets that is included in this YouTube Essential library. All right, so you have to drag your mouse cursor on these templates and you will get the direct preview on this preview window. It's very handy and very important feature of this pack. All right, and the next feature is that the favorite icon. All right, so if you like any of the templates and you want to use again and again in your project, you simply have to click on this star button, and this particular effect or template is going to be added into this favorite list. So you don't have to search these effects again and again in this long list. You have to use by simply drag and drop from here on the timeline. So as you can see, this is the 5 second long, but you can control the duration of these animation by simply dragging like this, which is the most important and the best feature of this pack. All right. And the customization is also very simple. So you only have to select that template and just go to the inspector window. And inside of the inspector window, we will get all the parameter that we need to customize these animations. All right. So we have the first parameter where we can type the main text, like this business, so you can type anything from here. As you can see, you can select any font style that you like from here, and as you can see, it's working perfectly. The second parameter is for the middle text, so you can type anything. All right, you can select any font style that you like, it doesn't really matter. And finally, we have one more parameter where we can type the director, CEO, whatever you want. And you can control the size of the text as well. So you can increase the size from here, and you can increase the tracking amount from here. Basically, you can customize these templates according to you. All the parameters is here. All right, just go to very first, and the first of all, we will get the background section where we have 4 different backgrounds that you can use in your videos. The second category is the bumper. So I like this bumper 3, which is very impressive for YouTube videos. Let's type our channel name right over here. And here you can control the font style as well. So let's apply my favorite font style, Century Gothic, which is looking awesome. You can increase the size as well. You can control the color from here. So this is the color 1. You can pick any color that you like, but red is better. All right, you can change the background color from here. You can pick any color that you like, and this is the text color. So here we can change the text color, and it's looking like this. All right, so it's very simple to customize. And the next category is the comment. So if you want to highlight any comment of your viewers in your video, you can simply use this comment animation, which is looking perfectly awesome, as you can see. So I'm gonna use this one. Let's take a look. All right, so it's looking much more impressive. And now the another category is for credits. So we have some end credit as well, so it's looking very nice. And the next category is the element section. So we have different type of elements. As you can see, we have lots of element right over here. So you can use these elements in your video for special effects. All right, so this is the very impressive element. As you can see, this is the buffering style element that you can use in your video. Now let's go to the another category. So here we have this end screen animation, which is very important for any video creators. Let's drag and drop on the timeline, and here we can customize all the parameters into this inspector window. All right, and the next category is the frames. So we have some frames as well. It's looking nice. And the next category is the information bar. We have different type of information bar animation, as you can see. And all the templates are in one place. You can switch between them in a second. All right. And the next category is the infographics. So we have lots of different type of infographic. So this one is looking very cool. Let's drag and drop on the timeline, and here we will get this type of infographic animation, which is looking awesome. So basically, I have to tell you, all the templates of this pack is for any type of YouTube channel. It doesn't really matter what type of YouTube channel do you have. And another category is the links. So as you can see, this is for Twitter, this is for Instagram. So you only have to drag and drop on the timeline, and here you can type our Instagram URL. We can select any different font. It's looking amazing. So as you can see, we have all the social media lower third over here. And now let's jump into another category. So we have the another category, lower third category, so which is also very important section. So here we have this different type of lower thirds. Let's drag and drop on the timeline. So as you can see, we have nice and simple lower thirds, which is looking very perfect. Let's customize it. So I'm gonna type our channel name. And let's type our tagline. It's looking perfect and it's ready to use. Now we have different type of lower third as well. So we have the lower third for location, and we have this next episode animation as well, which is very useful, I think. And now the next category is openers. So we have some different type of openers, as you can see. And we have another category, story. For use this mobile story animation, we have to set this project setting in vertical position. So right now we have the 1920 by 1080, but we have to revert it into 1080 by 1920 and then it will work perfectly. All right, so the next category is the subscribe category, which is the most important thing. And we have the different type of subscribe animation, which is looking awesome. You can use this animation to promote your YouTube channel in your videos. Let's drag this subscribe animation. Maybe we have the like notification and the subscribe and the bell icon as well. We have one more thing, the subscribe animation, which is very familiar. You can type your YouTube channel name here. You can type your tagline below the main text. And here we have the subscribe and the bell icon animation, and you can add your profile picture right over here. All right, and now let's go to another category and just go to the subtitles category. And we have different type of subtitle animation right over here. And here we have the most important thing, transitions. So this is the YouTube transition based on the YouTube theme, but you can customize it by yourself. You can select any color and you can increase the duration as well. All right. And finally, we have this typographic section. So we have some cool and effective typographic animation. So here we have, let's drag and drop one of them on the timeline. This typographic template is for disclaimer, so you can add the disclaimer from here. All right, so it's looking nice. And now I'm going to create a video by using these templates. So and here we have the final output, which is looking more professional after using these assets on this video clip. And now let me show you the sound library that we are getting with this pack. So just go to the sound library and click on this three dot option and click on this add library and go to the location. So in my case, I have to go on the desktop and here is the pack. And just select this EE_39 sound effects and click on select folder and hit OK. And here we have to search for EE_ and we will get all the sound effects that is included with this pack. All right, and we can use this sound effect by simply drag and drop to the timeline just like this. So it is very interesting sound effects, and we have a lot more different type of sound effects. So let's apply this one by simply drag and drop. Alright, so we have much more interesting sound effects with this pack, and we have one more thing, the stickers. So let me show you how you can use the stickers. Just right click on this media pool, click on import media, and just go to the location. So in this case, I'm gonna go to the pack folder, and inside of this project file we have these stickers. So let's open the sticker folder, and here we have this EE underscore 39 effect one. So let's open it up, and we have the PNG sequences. All right, so we have to select all the PNG sequences by holding shift, just like that, and let's open it up, and we will get the PNG sequence. And just drag these effect on the timeline, and here we can see the animated stickers. Alright, it's looking awesome, and we have a lot more different type of a sticker as well. So let's import another one. Just go back, and here I'm gonna import the effect 5. Let's select all the PNG files and click on open, and here we will get this PNG sequence. So hit backspace to delete, and let's apply this one on the timeline. It's looking very impressive, as you can see. So inside of this pack, we have so many different type of creative template that we can use for our YouTube videos. In my opinion, this pack is very useful for YouTubers, bloggers. So if you buy this product once, you will get all the free updates with completely new categories and content in the future. And EasyEdit.pro has their own YouTube channel where they share tutorials of how to work with their templates, and they have blog on their website with the step-by-step tutorials that are actually easy to follow and fascinating. And you can also follow them on Instagram for news and updates, and all the links will be in the description, so make sure you can check it out. And that's all for this video. I hope you guys like it. If you like it, then hit the subscribe button, click on the bell icon for more interesting videos. My name is Vikas, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.